Yamaha held the 2019 media conference at Sepang International Circuit in Sepang, Malaysia. This event where Yamaha riders gather began in last year 2018. The venue of Yamaha Motorsports Media Conference is filled with media members from all over the world. Sepang International Circuit has become not only the representative racing circuit of Malaysia, but also a symbol of motorcycle racing circuits in Asia. Yamaha Motor is actively engaged in racing effort all over the world under its three main principles of raising the value of Yamaha brand, acquiring advanced technology, and promoting healthy spread of motorcycle racing.
Asia is the most important market for Yamaha's motorcycle business, and we are spending significant time and effort on strategic promotional initiatives to grow the number of people here that spectate, participate in, and support racing.
During MotoGP introduction, Valentino Rossi, who is known as the fastest man in the world, and Maverick Vinales, both from MotoGP Yamaha Motor Racing team, were introduced, who talked about the aspiration of team for this year's season. The result of effort in 2018 included Valentino Rossi placing third overall in the MotoGP World Championship, with teammate Maverick Vinales finishing fourth. Yamaha brought intensive excitement to the people around the world. Also, since 2015, Yamaha has been creating step-up structure to develop young riders from Southeast Asia and around the world. Effort in this area has shown steady progress and result, as several riders have made the jump from Asia to Europe in pursuit of new challenge.
ครับก็ผมมีความยินดีเป็นอย่างยิ่งนะครับที่ได้รับโอกาสให้ได้ลงทำการแข่งขันในรายการ CV Moto 2 นะครับสำหรับโอกาสที่ได้รับมานี้นะครับก็ในปีนี้ก็จะทำผลงานให้ดีที่สุดทีมของ
VR Forensic Motor Camp ก็ถือว่าเป็นอีกหนึ่งประสบการณ์ใหม่แล้วก็เป็นก้าวแรกที่จะได้ไปสู่ในระดับที่สูงขึ้นจากที่เคยแข่งขันอยู่ครับก็รู้สึกดีใจแล้วก็อยากจะทำให้เต็มที่ครับ
Tentu saja target saya untuk menjadi juara dunia dengan menggunakan new Yamaha R3. Tolong support saya akan memberikan yang terbaik untuk merah putih semakin di depan Yamaha Gaspol.
In 2019, Yamaha Motor marks the beginning of 65 years of racing. Yamaha put its maximum effort forward in contesting the world's principal racing series, contributing to nurturing next generation of racers and promoting motorsports culture.